Wait, no. Come on, damn it. Work.
How could you?
What?
He was a good man. A good man.
What the hell are you talking about? That thing tried to kill me. It's not a man, it's a monster. No. No, that's not how it was supposed to go. That's not what I agreed to.
Murphy?
Is that you? Officer Coleridge?
Jeez, I'm glad it's just you. This thing is kicking off something fierce. I knew you'd be smart enough to steer clear of it.
What are you doing here?
Sewell told me to meet him here. You haven't seen him, have you? He ain't answering his radio. Are you okay, Murph? You don't look so good. What's that you got there? What the hell's going on, Murphy?
No. This isn't what I agreed to.
What are you talking about? Agreed to what?
Tell him, Murph.
What's going on here, Sewell? Why didn't you answer the radio?
Should have learned to keep your big fucking mouth shut, Frank. Now my friend Murphy's got to shut it for you.
Murphy, don't do this.
Come on, Murphy. You gonna keep your end of the bargain or not? Do it,
Murphy.
You son of a bitch!
No!
No.
You know, he was a great man, my dad. Didn't matter who you were, family, friends, even prisoners, he treated everyone with respect. Always looking for the positive side of people. I wanted to be just like him.
You don't understand. Your father treated me like one of his own.
He didn't die right away, you know. After you were done beating the life out of him, he spent years in that wheelchair. A fucking vegetable. Did you know that? And I had to watch this. This wonderful man shit and piss all over himself day after day after day. And every time I looked at him, you know what I saw?
Listen to me.
I saw a monster. I saw you.
Just calm down a minute. Let me tell you what really happened.
You don't know how many strings I had to pull to get your transfer approved, to get you to my prison. The favors I had to call in. The sick things I had to do to get you under my watch.
You don't have to do this.
My father was a good man. He didn't believe in revenge. But I do.
What you did.